yeah. Spider-Man and freezing full effect. You ready, Ron? I'm ready. You ready, dude?
I'm ready, Slick, are you?
Oh yeah.
I walk around like gang nigga. Finger on the trigger. If a nigga wants some smoke, I let this chopper eat his liver. I came with the 38, I'm leaving with
I was looking at you and you was looking at me and we was thinking. Go to market.
What you doing with that?
Spin on my dick like a bait blade, My dick get hit her like AK, These boys is beggars, they bases, Tie up your legs while you trippin' like, hey. Wanna get done, I say this every day.
Your breath smell like
graham crackers.
No, it smell like 10 cans of bounce that ass. That's what it smell like.
Bounce that ass.
Gravy train. Woke up in the morning around 6. Two dark bitches on my side like Twix. Hey, Lil Vanilla in the mix. Don't eat ass, but I'm still with the shits. Ooh, playing badminton with your sister or your main boo, right?
Really miss my nigga. White people you can sing it to, just change that N to a W. Miss my wigger.
Shout out to them people.
Mad ethnic right now.
I get it, not living.
Wait a minute.
I live it how I get it.
What you doing with that? What you doing with that? What you doing with that?
All you ladies pop your pussy like this. Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. All you ladies.
We should have never played that. Oh, my lady, time for that. I've been moving like you crazy. I ain't call you back. Leave me alone.
My pee-pee itches.
My name is
Bella Thorne, and this is the story of the time I found out I have dyslexia. I remember when I started first grade. Right away, it was awful because I couldn't read as well as the other kids. My brain mixed up letters like B and D and M and W.
This is my voice 1 week on Big Mouth. This is my voice 2 weeks on Big Mouth.
This is my voice 4 weeks on Big Mouth. Oh my god, Andrew!
Hey man, it's not rocket science. Come on, get the pizza over here. I'm hungry.
I'm sick, you know.
Here you are. I hope you like it big sausage style.
I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you.
It's
to the point why I love and I hate you. And I cannot change you, so I must replace you.
Well, that's one sausage I'm not gonna let go.
What's your favorite word?
Fuck nigga.
Fuck nigga.
Huh? What it is?
Fuck nigga.
What it is? Who?
Fuck nigga.
Talk boy. Fuck nigga. Huh? I'm like.
Fuck nigga.
What you saying, huh? I'm like.
Fuck nigga.
Huh? What? You like.
Fuck nigga.
Okay. All right. Fuck nigga, do numbers, cook dope, take risks. If your money low and you got heart, go and take shit. Check pull it record, I ain't never wrote no statement. Hit a couple house and whistle nigga who ain't say shit. Fuck nigga, do numbers, cook dope, take risks. If your money low and you got heart, go and take shit. Check pull it record, I ain't never wrote no statement. Hit a couple house and whistle nigga who ain't say shit.
Fuck nigga,
huh, huh, here.
Fuck nigga,
huh, here, pussy ass.
Hey, fuck nigga.
He a pussy ass motherfucking
fuck nigga.
He a stupid ass motherfucking
fuck nigga.
Say it again. You over there
right
now. Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh.
Yo.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Go to Marcus, go to Marcus, go to Marcus, go to Marcus.
With my peeps packing, asking who want it. You got it, nigga, flaunt it. That Brooklyn bullshit, we on it.
Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. I guess that's why they're...
Don't make no sense.
Dang it! Oh! Oh, what you doing with that? Yeah!
Oh. Oh. What? Oh, yeah.
My name is Bella Thorne, and this is the story of the time I found out I have dyslexia. I remember when I started first grade. Right away, it was awful because I couldn't read as well as the other kids. My brain mixed up letters like B and D and M and W.
Shout out to them people.
Mad ethnic right now.
I get it, I live it.
Wait a minute.
I live it how I get it. Kind of.
Thank you.
down. I wanna see you bust down. Pick it up, not break that shit down.
Break it down.
Speed it up, then slow that shit down on the gang.
Work hard. Be somebody. Be something more than what you see in the mirror. Let the world be your mirror. Don't let them judge you, because the mirror can't judge you. You judge what you see in the mirror.
Let's do this. I'm gonna try to free handle the snake now.
Whoa.
All right, go ahead and just set the stick down. I'm gonna let it just sort of slither out.
Remember, he's on to movement, so that if you're slow and deliberate, he should be fairly calm.
That means you, no sudden movements. What I would like to do, now that I'm feeling a little bit more comfortable with the snake, Mario, see if you can untangle the tail. Now, one really cool thing about the tail of the snake is it's prehensile. That allows...